look. Sophia, you jealous of the shoes?
Wow!
Who do we have here?
I'm Herwan. I'm 33 years old, and I'm from France.
Bonjour! And what will you be doing for us today?
Let's see.
Oh, it's a surprise.
It's dangerous.
Ooh. So if you were to win the $1 million, what would you do with that money?
The first thing I do is buy one house for my mother.
Aww.
Thank you. Thank you for her.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
What is it gonna be?
I don't know.
Now I'm nervous.
Oh, wait, what is that?
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling.
I don't want to see this.
There's no escape, I can't wait to meet it here.
For you, Mom.
Wow.
Now, Shane, I understand you like cars, right?
Oh, don't put a car down your throat. I love cars.
So, Shane, do you know what this is? I'm going to bring it up to you here. You know what this is?
Yeah, it's...
Go ahead, take a look at it. It's a car axle.
It is a car axle.
I'm going to try and swallow the car axle. And, Alicia, we've got a wand up here,
I believe.
Here. So I'm going to ask you to wand me. I want you to wand me.
I can't even look at you. How am I supposed to wand you?
Kate, are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
Perfect. Excellent. So as soon as she gets done wanding me, you get to grab it with your right hand and pull the car axle out of my mouth, out of my throat, very, very quickly. So
don't
no
take
pressure.
This personal. I like you, but I can't take it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the car axle. Ready?
No.
Oh my God, he's looking right at me!
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, they say go big or go home, right? This is only part of a car. How about we do an entire car? Shane, can you tell me what kind of car this is that they're going to be pulling out here?
Is it a Triumph?
It's a Triumph Spitfire. It's a 64.
Yeah.
If you could, come on up, get in the car. We're going to try and pull that car.
All right.
With Shane in it. Yeah, that's right. Woo, I don't know if this is going to work. Crikey, mate, you're a bit bigger Australian bloke than I expected there, mate. What I've got here is a 20-inch long sword. A couple little straps here, places here where we're going to attach the straps to it.
This is like trying to put marshmallow into a money box.
Kate?
Yes?
I think I'm going to need your help up here.
Now?
Yeah, come on up here. We can get Kate up here. Give her a round of applause, everyone. Kate, you're going to get in with Shane.
So this act is professionally trained. We have our medic on standby, but please do not try this at home.
Let's see if we can do the impossible right here.
Thank you. SYCOtv live show. Yes! I did it! Jesus, that's a lot of pink. Can we get something a little bit less subtle, please? Thank you. Speaking of subtle, I want to thank the art department for that impeccable image of myself. Hi, Heidi, how are you?
Hello, Mr. Loudermilk.
We haven't met yet. This is so exciting.
Is there a sword that I have to pull out of your throat?
Not yet.
Oh.
I have a deck of cards. It's going to be fine. No, listen, it's not a card trick. It's not really a trick at all. It's more of a stunt. So I'm going to spread the cards out just like this. Will you pull one of those cards towards yourself? Anyone? Just, yep, right there. Now, like I said, it's not a magic trick. So you can show the camera the card. I can see the card. It doesn't matter.
Now?
Yeah, now. It's the Six of Diamonds. All right, so I want you to sign your name right across the Six of Diamonds. Just give me your autograph right there. Perfect. Now, this is really important. We're going to place the card about 18 cards into the pack. And you'll see why that's important in just a second. So just put that there. Perfect. You follow instructions so well. You know, speaking of following instructions.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Sophia.
I remember.
Will you please join me on stage? Everyone, give her a round of applause as Sophia joins me on stage. Yes, hurry up. Come on.
Come on.
Yes.
No. Not again.
You may remember during my audition, Sophia assisted me on stage.
Why?
And
me
it didn't
again?
Go so well. No, well, let's face it, you screwed it up, but it's fine. It's okay, join me right over here. You screwed it up and it's okay because tonight is your chance for redemption.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Stand over there. Stand on the X. Sophia, tonight this act is not about me. This act is all about you.
Hey. Oh, that's a nice speaker, thank you.
It was $5,000. I'm not kidding.
I like it.
Sophia, in a minute, you are going to be shooting that crossbow directly at my face.
No, come on,
in
come
an
on.
Attempt. No, stand there. Go back. In an attempt.
Why can't
Sophia,
he do it?
To find Heidi's card. You will shoot the arrow to find Heidi's card. Sophia, join me by the crossbow.
Why can't Heidi?
Where can I stand in the meantime?
Because she didn't screw me over last time, that's why. Listen.
No.
Sophia, this is so important. You have to, eye contact, please.
Okay.
I'm gonna be standing over there on that X.
Mm-hmm.
This crossbow is equipped with a laser sight.
Mm-hmm.
You will raise the crossbow, aiming at the cards held in my mouth. And on my signal, and only on my signal, you will firmly pull that trigger, shooting an arrow across the stage into this pack of cards. Do you understand?
Why me?
You don't wanna do this?
But what if something I do wrong?
I die.
I have another question. Where can I stand when this is happening?
I have 4 minutes. We don't have time for your questions. All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
But what is your signal? How am I going to know?
I'm going to yell fire.
Okay.
And you'll. All right. Here we go.
Right now?
No, not right now. When you aim.
Okay.
All right. I believe in you. As long as you just focus and do what I'm asking you to do, everything's gonna be okay.
Okay. I can do it.
I hope you can do it. Sophia, raise the crossbow. Any day now.
Oh no.
Not there.
No?
No. Okay. A little higher.
No, wait, no, it's wrong?
No, you're fine. Just.
Okay.
Said
at the
oh
deck.
My God.
But wait, this is what I'm pushing here.
Yes, the trigger.
Are you sure?
But not yet. Here we go. All right. Aim at the deck.
I know, I'm not going to look. Do I have to look?
Yes, you have to look. You have to look at the red dot. Here we go.
No, wait. No, this is moving.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
I know. I beg you.
Fire!
Sophia.
He said fire.
Oh, my gosh. No.
Fire!
He's dead.
I choked. 6 feet.
No way.
I can't
Heidi,
take it.
I can't. No, Heidi. I'm not touching
this.
No,
you don't have to touch it. COVID. I get it.
There's
listen,
no way.
This doesn't mean anything unless that's your signed card.
Is it?
It is my signed card.
Hello there.
Howdy.
Who are you?
I'm the Space Cowboy.
The Space Cowboy. Yeah.
You can say that again.
Yeah.
And what's the nature of your act?
Tonight I'm going to be attempting a Guinness World Record sword-swallowing stunt.
Oh.
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am the Space Cowboy, and right now, combining weightlifting and sword-swallowing, I'm going to attempt to lift and suspend these two gas canisters. Weighing 26.4 kilograms from the blade down my throat. But before we connect it, any movement on the outside of this bar is amplified on the tip of the sword that's down my throat. This is it.
This is wrong. This is very, very wrong.
Is talent.
It's good to be alive.
Space Cowboy, how do you feel now?
Oh, I feel great. Yeah, that was awesome. It worked.
Did that go according to plan?
It did, yeah.
It looked at the end as if you were losing control a little bit.
Yeah, well, the last few inches do make your eyes water.
I bet they do.
That was magnificent. Absolutely, 100% from me, yes.
Excellent.
You were quite compelling, and I'd like to see what else you're capable of. Yes.
Excellent.
Yes, as long as you promise to do something really dangerous.
I'll be here.
Good.
Thank you very much. Party on.
Brilliant. All right, just to show you that this is no namby-pamby smokes and mirrors thing. This is the real deal, is it? This is the.
It is the real deal,
are
yeah.
Are you ready?
We'll be right back. Stanton, are you okay? Are you okay? All right, Simon.
Are you sure?
Why? Oh,
I don't know. He doesn't. Are you all right, son?
He needs a minute.
You need a medic?
I bet he does.
Okay, okay.
Do you need a drink?
You hurt yourself.
Simon, what you got?
You hurt yourself? You have. Okay, I'll make this quick.
Yeah, better.
That was disgusting, but brilliantly disgusting, and I think one of my favorite acts tonight.
Yes.
And you deserve to be here. I love acts like this. And we're going to talk about this act. And you've really hurt yourself, and I'm sorry, so we should speed this up.
Yeah, I'll tell you something. Howard. Usually when you have an assistant, they're there to make it easier. She's not helping you. And she makes carry-on horrible.
And it was smiling.
And the smiling and the ta-das. And you can't say you're okay when you can't get up right away.
Heidi.
I'm happy to see you smiling, though. I have to say, it is very exciting in a very strange way because we don't see this very often. You know, there aren't many people that do what you do. So it is incredible what you do. And you have this amazing look about you, too. You have a very, very distinctive look.
Sophia.
It was disturbing. It was fascinating. And I hate myself for liking you.
And can I say something? You know, you say don't try this at home.
Don't
you shouldn't
anyone
try this anywhere.
No, no.
Why do you do this?
Do not try this anywhere.
That's just a little teaser, little beginner here.
Det här är alltså en teaser, det här är en liten beginner, säger han. Det är something a little bit more impossible.
Det här var absolut inte vad jag ville se. Nej, snälla. Jag kan inte kolla, jag kan inte se.
Man vill inte titta, men man måste ju titta.
And now, let's take it to another level.
So what I have here, you know what that is?
It's heavy.
Det är tungt, ja.
It's a
bilaxel, 1929 bilaxel. So...
Don't point at me.
You get the easy part. So what I have here is a metal detector. And what I'm gonna ask you to do, Helena, is to take that, when I swallow this beer axel inside of me, you're gonna wand me to prove that it goes all the way in the
mug. I'm gonna put this at,
So after she wands me, then I'm gonna come turn to you, and then you get to pull it out. Just pull it out very quickly. If you wait, my stomach can puncture. So pull it very quick. But don't cut my throat. And not up my backbone, like brrr, that really hurts.
Du säger till när jag drar. Eller du kan inte prata.
Jag kan inte prata med dig.
Han har ju en laxel i halsen.
Jag säger till när du ska dra.
Okej, okay. jag gör det.
Men nu gör vi det.
Ni får skärpa er, det är faktiskt farligt på riktigt.
Nej, men David!
Men det är bara en del av en bil. Now an entire car. Yeah, watch this.
It's not dangerous. It's deadly. 29 people have died from sword swallowing injuries. I've almost died 4 times. It's pretty difficult for most people to learn. In order to swallow a sword, I have to slide it between the lungs. When I get to the heart, I actually have to nudge my heart over to the left like this, so you can see the blade beat on my heart. What I'm gonna try today is probably the hardest thing I've ever done. I don't know if I can do it, but I've got to try. This is maybe my last chance to do it. I don't know. Actually, David, can you come up and check out this car? Make sure it's real. It doesn't fold up or anything.
Okay.
We're gonna take these two straps and connect these two straps. And du måste gå in och köra bilen.
Jag ska gå in I bilen.
Har du körkort?
Jag har körkort.
Have you been drinking? No drinking.
Nej, jag har inte. Då sätter jag mig I bilen.
Yep.
Ja. Men ska du ha kört?
Nej, men skämtar han nu? Han ska dra en hel bil med svärdet I halsen. Nej. Åh. Shit.
Vad är detta?
Vad är det som händer på talangscenen?